Well, life on the farm is kind of laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like me can't hack. It's early to rise, early in the sack. I thank God I'm a country boy. Well, a simple kind of life never did me no harm. Raising me a family and working on the farm. Days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. When the work's all done and the sunset low, pull out my fiddle and I'm rosin up the bow. Kids are asleep, so I keep a catalog. And thank God I'm a country boy. I'd play Sally Gooden all day if I could, but the Lord and my wife wouldn't take it very good. So I fiddle when I can, work when I should. And thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy.
What do you think Coach Allen should do when he retires?
He should make a party.
What do you think that Coach Allen should do when he retires?
He should look at a store.
Cool. What do you think Coach Allen should do when he retires?
He should teach a class.
What kind of class?
Third grade.
Third grade. Why do you think he should teach third grade?
Because he is smart.
What do you think Coach Allen should do when he retires?
He should teach.
What do you think
art.
Coach would do for fun when he retires?
He would go and be a basketball coach.
What do you think Coach should do when he retires?
Be a doctor.
What do you think Coach Allen should do when he retires?
Be part of a fun club and like do basketball and do things he likes.
What are some things that you think he likes?
Like basketball and doing sports because his job is like helping kids get better at sports.
What is something you loved about PE?
We get to play basketball.
What is your favorite part about PE and what do you love about Coach?
We get to play Padman, which is Lion Dad. And I love Coach so much because he lets us do the balls and the waste stuff.
What are you curious about PE with Coach Allen?
Doing fun games like being bag toe toss.
What are you going to miss about Coach Allen in PE?
That we get to run.
This could be the best day of my life. I've been dreaming day and night about the fun we'll have. Just me and you doing what I've always wanted to. I'm the luckiest boy alive. This is the best day of my life.
One thing you would want to say to Coach.
Thank you for coaching us in PE.
What is one thing that you would want Coach Allen to know?
It's okay to switch jobs.
One thing that you would want Coach Allen to know?
that he was an awesome PE teacher, and he's gonna help me a lot with sports.
Do you have anything that you'd like to say to Coach?
Yes. Coach, we're gonna miss you so much, and you have to make sure you come back to visit us before we're in middle school and we're gone.
Is there anything you'd like to say to Coach?
Yes, Coach, want to wish you lots of retirement happiness, and all right, all right, all right.
What Enjoy. Would you like to say to Coach before he leaves?
Coach, we are going to miss you around here. You and I have been here for quite a while. I know one thing that you might not be missing would be all of those morning car duty, recess duty at times. No, but really, just want to say good luck to you. So happy for you. I love your family. And keep us updated on what's happening with you.
We'll miss you, Coach.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.